VOK Voice of Korea. News now.
The 76th founding anniversary of the Workers' Party of Korea was grandly celebrated worldwide.
The respected Kim Jong-un, General Secretary of the Workers' Party of Korea,
received a gift from the Mongolia TPRK Academic and Cultural Center and flowers baskets from the General Secretary of the Central Committee of the Lao People's Revolutionary Party, the President of the State of Palestine, members of the Board of Directors of the Kim's Welfare Science Foundation, and the family of Zhang Weihua, a Chinese anti-Japanese revolutionary martyr.